Sure. All right, here we go. 2020 Bowman draft. Jumbo case break number two. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody, very much. I appreciate it. We appreciate it. Good luck to you. Prism tomorrow. Yes. 100%. I don't know how, but I'll figure it out, and when we get stuck, you guys will help me out. So that's how we roll. Group breaks. Or at least I like to think we're in it together. Top spot is a kidney. Man, the Joey B thing was a kick in the D in an already weird season. I'm gonna go grab a bag of sleeves before we start. Sorry, I ran out. Last one. I already did that, Bliss. I wonder if he's just not live, if he's behind, or just has a poor internet connection at this time. I always feel weird when I pull these out now, since we've been doing all the series one, two, and update, and there's no like poster on the top. Clean this up. All right, let's rock. There will be a recap at the end. Can do some pack stacking at the beginning. Ooh. Just started thinking about super fractors. I think we're gonna get one. And a red. One of them's gonna be autographed. Yeah, feeling it. It's in here. Talking crazy. When does internet be considered a utility? No, like, what year does it become the gas company? What year does it become the electric company? I mean, basically, it's still the wild, wild west. Not a lot of rules on the internet. Yeah. That's exactly what I mean, Zen. Juice. Next generation old. Sports cards knows no age. I just made that up. Balky. What was that? Perfect Strangers? Is that what it was called? Ah! They only know the subjects. They don't know the collectors. What was the other guy's name? He was just like a normal New York guy, right? Where was Balky supposed to be from? Really? Paul Reiser? Nice. Haha. Kind of. Yeah. In a much less tolerant era. My two dads. Oh man, all the network shows are coming back to me now. Remember Wings? What was your favorite? I think mine was 24, and then I'm gonna switch it up and go to the OC. Yeah, that's right. I said it. Scrubs. Scrubs was amazing. Monk? Yeah? Did you ever watch USA? That was USA, right? They had some good ones. What? California? Not only can I sing it, but like I could bring it up on my favorites. I think it's here. There's a whole lot of Wu-Tang. There you go. Bam. Bum, 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 bum. California, here we come. California, here we come. Right back where we started from. No way. Jay, that's really cool. I think. Kind of. Boy Meets World. That was a good one. There was another one like it, maybe 5 years before that. I can't remember what it was called. Mike Cameron was in it. He lived in a garage or above a garage and like a garage apartment. Wonder Years. That was a good one. Kevin Butthead. It was on, yes, Growing Pains. And DiCaprio was on that. Wasn't he like the adopted kid or something? Yes. Ian Bettle, Bobby Miller. Criswell, Raya. Dylan Lynch. Yeah, but 24 was pretty much the best show ever. Sitcom would have to go to Scrubs. I don't really know any other categories. Thomas Sagacy? Rangers. Trip. Really? That's cool. Jay's full of network television stories. Keep going. Tyler Soderstrom. To 250 for the A's. Garassi. Nick Lofton. Start stacking teacher's paper over here. Nick Gonzalez to 250. ER, Bryce Jarvis. Diamondbacks, Mr. Michael. Drew Romo. Isaiah Green, Riley Green, Josh Jung, Luciano, Drew Romo. Alec Thompson, Petty Helplin. Corey Lee, Vientos. So what would you say your favorite show of all time was? On ABC, NBC, or CBS? Or Fox or WGN. Not like HBO or anything. Torkelson. You've never seen the finale? Man. Ed Howard. Corbin Carroll to 50. It's too sad, right? The Wire. The Wire doesn't count. The Wire was on HBO. Hayden Cantrell to 50. Brew Crew. Garassi. Nothing wrong with the gold. West Wing. That was a good one. That was a really good one. I haven't seen them all, but I think I've seen the majority of them. Garrett Crotchett to 50. Kuntz, White Sox. Quantum Leap. Yeah, Tron. I've never watched The Wire, I don't think. Jackson Kowar, Blue Paper. That and Narcos and the one with Breaking Bad. I think that those are the popular ones I haven't seen. Jason Dominguez. Nick Gonzalez, nice. The 250 Pirates. Those look cool. Close with the Pirates. Purple Paper, Hayden Cantrell. Torque. Pete Crow Armstrong. Hudson Haskin, Blue Wave to 150. And he likes to write small. Jeez. Andrew Vaughn. Excuse me. Anthony Volpe. Nick Garcia, Pirates, close. Shane McClanahan, Jesse Franklin to 250. Braves, James Wood. Casey Martin. Oh, nice. Robert Paulson to 25, orange. Garassi. Tekoa Roby to 71. Trip. Quinn Cotton paper, $4.99. Sorry, David. Petey Helblin, Indians, Judson, purple paper, Jackson Rutledge to 250. Adley. Dylan Dingler to 150. Detroit. Andipol. Ooh, Red Jackson Kowar. It's paper, but it's red. Jay Parker. Huge dingler. All around dingling. All right, so we need a super auto. Got a couple cards left. Might find one. Werner Blakely to 150. Angels. Hayden Cantrell Black Refractor to 75. Brew Crew. Garassi. Aaron Shortledge to 250. catch up on some sleeving real quick. Right, that's half. Gonzalez. Santos. You still call those sky blue? They're not as light colored blue as before. Oh shit. Sorry. Isaiah Green. Ah, it's not a super, but it's a 1/1. Yeah, buddy. Joseph Ivers. Nice. Congratulations. Second rounder. What it, all right, so there's our 1/1 auto. I did say super though. Yeah, buddy. Connor Phillips and CJ Van Eck, green to 99. You got it, my man. First 1/1 of the season. Well, not really. A Bowman draft for us. Torkelson. Gold coming. I think it's autoed. Roby Sparkly and Saul Garcia gold to 50 for the Royals, Jay Parker. Logan Hoffman, Pirates, close. Zach Veen, Ed Howard Green to 99. Very nice. Cubbies. Mr. Park. Par for the course. Joe Ryan, Zach Britton. Need a little peek on the next one. Ed Howard. Green paper, Austin Hendricks to 99. Gearstead, Bryson Stott, 150. Pete Crow Armstrong to 150. Where you at, HOF? Ha ha. Have yourself a break. Yeah, buddy. Emerson Hancock to 250. Yes, Mets are crushing. Nice. Maybe that's why you got it. Like a little bit of grateful karma. It's nice. Hell yeah. Killing it. Still two boxes left. Asa. Herstad, Jerstad, Heston, Orioles, Greg White, Case Williams to 99. Kerr Stad. Thank you. Bobby Miller to 499. Refractor auto for the Dodgers. Davidson. There you go. Kerr Stad. Paper to 499. Nice Walker. It's hard. It's just hanging out right there. Why is it there if you have to ignore it? It's confusing. Saul Garcia. I'm mad at language. Garrett Crotchet, green paper to 99. Austin Hendricks for the Reds. Green refractor. Mr. Park. There you go, brother. Fjord. Drew Romo purple. That's nice. Very purpley for Grizz. I never give up. Well, until it's over. It's not really giving up, though. Have that, I don't know what it is. Never mind. Garrett Mitchell. Dingler. Nick Gonzalez. Base auto. Pirates. Close. Nick Sweeney to 150. Kerstad. Cantillo. Teacher's killing that paper spot. I tried to throw a little Y in there. I don't think it came out. Hopefully we get another one so I can try again. Ooh, maybe it'll be our super auto. Still pulling for it. Green auto, David Calabrese. E to 99, Angels. Weibo. Gold paper, Geraldo Perdomo. I did. I came through right at the very end. Got him some more. That is, nope, that's not it. Bisco. Ending us off. Give me a minute. We'll do a recap. All right, here we go. Recap time. Boom. Let's go. Parallels first. Starting off hot with a red. Red paper. Jackson Kowar. 3 out of 5. Nick Gonzalez to 250. Jeromo Refractor. Dominguez. Armstrong. Torque. Ed Howard, another Torkelson, Veen, Howard, Kerstad, Lacey, Walker, Mitchell, Kerstad, Hendricks, another Kerstad. That one's a bluish, sky blue, maybe. It's a $4.99 paper. Purples to 250, Aaron Shortledge, Emerson Hancock, Jeromo. I like that one. Werner Blakely to 150. Bryson Stott, Nick Sweeney, CJ Van Eck, Green to 99, Case Williams. Golds, Corbin Carroll, Garrett Crotchet, Robert Paulson to 25. Some autos, or all the autos. Base first, Bryce Jarvis, P.D. Heppelin, Nick Garcia, Logan Hoffman, Saul Garcia, Nick Gonzalez, Refractor Autos to $4.99, Thomas Sagisi, I don't know, I tried, Zach Britton, Nick Bitsko, Bobby Miller, Purple Tyler Soderstrom to $2.50, Jesse Franklin to 250. Nick Gonzalez, class of 2020 to 250. Those are cool. I like those. Blue Wave, Hudson Haskin. Straight Blue, Dylan Dingler, 150. David Calabrese to 99. Austin Hendrick, Green Refractor. Hayden Cantrell to 75. Then again, Gold to 50. Saul Garcia to 50. Very colorful, very colorful. Roby to 71. Ed Howard to 99. Green Blue Wave, Pete Crow Armstrong. And again for the Mets, Isaiah Green 101, Black Wave. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it. We'll see you guys next time.